We don't deserve praise. The Lord alone deserves all the praise because of his love and his faithfulness.
Done, you chose a cross.